If you want to check the SSD health on your Mac, then we know how to do it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to easily do it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech users. SSDs and HDDs both have an expiration date. Once the time comes, your SSD and HDD will fail to work and all saved data will likely be lost. That's why it is important to check the health of your SSD and HDD once in a while so you don't lose your data all of a sudden. SSDs have rights of early failure, and once the early period is over for an SSD, it can survive for a certain number of write cycles only. Once the number exceeds the limit, the SSDs will have a total failure and no data recovery is possible from it. For HDDs, it's a bit different. HDDs also have a high chance of failure at the start, but if the HDD drive spins up properly at the start, it will last for years until its end of life is reached due to wear-based failure. This is why it's important to know how long your SSD or HDD will last, or you risk having complete data lost. Here we have shown ways you can check the SSD health on your Mac. So stick to the end and learn how to check the health of the Mac SSDs. Before you get into the solutions, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's begin. Smart or self-monitoring analysis and reporting technology is a system on your Mac that can automatically check your SSDs and HDDs. Mac OS uses Smart to track the status of all drives. You can use this report to check the SSD health on Mac. Select the Apple icon located in the upper left corner of the screen. A menu will appear. Press the Option key. You will notice that the About This Mac option changed to System Information. Click on it. Expand the Hardware section from the left side and click on the Storage option. Click on the drive you want to check and the Smart status will be present on the bottom of the right panel. You will either see Verified, Failing or Fatal in the Smart status. Verified means the drive is not reporting any problems. Failing means the drive has reported an error and may soon become fatal, which means near it to back up your data before it completely fails. Method 2. You can check the health of your Mac's SSD using third-party tools. If you're not satisfied with the information provided by Smart or find it too much work, then you can try their third-party applications. There are plenty of apps out there like DriveDX, Stellar Drive Toolbox, Clean My Mac, etc. See which one you like and use them. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also, join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.